Your child may not pass the third grade if they didn't pass or don't pass a reading test called the Ohio Third Grade Reading Guarantee. New at 6, Rob Sneed shows us how Springfield City Schools are preparing their students years in advance for this statewide test.
Here in Ms. Capper's reading class, these third graders at Fulton Elementary are getting a lesson about life through the colorful pages of a book.
About how he thinks he's rich or he's having a terrible, horrible, no good, very bad day.
These students have read dozens of books so far this year, and they're nowhere near finished. It's all in preparation for the Ohio Third Grade Reading Guarantee, a test that will measure a child's reading comprehension and skill. If a student does not pass this test, they will be held back.
But my guess is if you're struggling in reading in grade 3, you're probably struggling in math too, and perhaps some of the other subject areas. But the guarantee, the law of the state of Ohio, applies only to reading. That's the only state guarantee. But my guess is if you've got, as I said, got problems in reading, you've got problems.
Superintendent Dr. David Estrop is trying to prevent that from happening. Right now, he says the district has a series of tests in order to help prepare kids from kindergarten to second grade.
Very simply put, if we can retain children in kindergarten, first and second grade, and address those short deficiencies, it's going to be a whole lot easier than waiting for our kids to run into that third grade guarantee and have to spend a good deal of time remediating the deficiencies. Let's take them in smaller quantities in kindergarten, first and second grade.
Thursday night during the Springfield Board of Education meeting, the district will be making policy recommendations in order to implement the new state test. Reporting in Springfield, Rob Sneed, 2 News.